Hey everyone!
Hey guys!
Welcome back to Dapper Diglett Plays. We're playing more Overwatch!
Hopefully a victorious game of Overwatch.
a better game of Overwatch. I've been playing a lot of it lately because Overwatch is one of those games where you don't necessarily need like a bunch of time to play it. Unlike other games that I've played in the past, like League, where queue times are ridiculously long and you need to invest a lot of time in it. I've been practicing and I've been playing new people, so
who are you playing as?
I've been playing Hanzo, Ana, Symmetra, and that's about it really.
They made a death battle about Tracer versus Scout.
Yeah, I watched it and I was so happy that Tracer won.
No, because like I figure with Tracer's like, you know, technology, she's got like, yeah, you know, like she's got like the shot up on him. Like,
no, she basically has a superpower. Like, he doesn't really have a superpower.
Like, don't worry, like he beats her probably in like strength and just natural speed, but like she can teleport and time travel in a sense.
Like, I knew as soon as like they talked about her being able to like undo like damage done, I was like, damage done to her with the Krona thing, I was like, yeah, she's gonna win because of that.
I really liked how they put in Scout's taunt kill in there.
Oh yeah,
no, the home run is so great.
I'm probably gonna turn down the graphics again because this frame rate is really horrible.
Turn down for what though? I don't get it.
Turn down for to play. Oh my god, that's so many people. No. What?
Vinny.
What?
Vinny.
What?
Vinny.
What?
Vinny.
How did that just happen? These guys are so bad.
My god, if you
Hanzo
get a
carry.
If you,
oh god!
If you get a charge shot with Hanzo and it's a headshot, well.
Yeah.
Rest in peps.
You know what? I'm gonna be true. Bless you.
Thank you. I did not expect to sneeze. I don't think I've ever sneezed on this before.
On
recording time.
Recording?
I don't think I've ever sneezed.
That's weird. I've been watching a lot of, tournaments for fighting games lately. I've been trying to get back into them.
I've been watching a lot of tournaments recently for Rivals of Aether.
I've never heard of it.
It's a game that literally is just like Melee, but like, it's like, it's its own thing, and it's really cool. Like, it's really well
made. Oh, so it's like a brawler type game.
Kind of, yeah.
Post boom ready. I just killed myself.
You did. You're such an Overwatch player. Oh god, I'm great. Everybody else is bad. It's not me losing, it's the fucking team.
Everybody else sucks but me on this team. God, I hate getting queued with horrible people. That's basically all of the Overwatch
Switch,
community.
Changing teams. God, fuck, you people suck.
It's like, it's basically the whole Overwatch community. Wow. Wow.
What?
What?
What? Did you get a dick pic?
No, I'm just gonna say this on mic because this is absolutely ridiculous and I'm petty as shit. Don't ask me if I'm a top or a bottom, and when I answer, unfriend me. That is shallow as fuck, and two, you're gross. That is a disgusting thing to do.
He unfriended you because of that?
He unfriended me and I'm pretty sure he blocked me. I knew that guy was gonna do something like that, like the minute I matched with him on Tinder.
No. Keys. Aw, TY. Fuck you. I'm on fire, bitch. Fucking retards. Who cares if you're on fire? What?
Were you really? I wasn't looking and I was like, what the fuck is he talking about? Are you talking
about?
Yeah,
you call them fucking retards, Meaty Jacob. You do that.
I was like, is he just spewing madness? You wanna know how the conversation went? I asked him why he swiped right for me, and he was like, you're pretty cute and interesting, what about you? And I was like, I thought the same thing about you, but I'm pretty sure you're not really my type. I said, I'm pretty sure, I'm not really your type.
I was saying that, the other way you said it kind of sounded a little insane.
No, yeah, I wasn't trying to be mean, I was just like, yeah, I don't know,
you're
I don't
being
know.
Matter of fact.
Yeah, like, I don't know if you'll really be into me like that. And, when I said that, I meant personality-wise. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then the follow-up question for that was, are you a top or a bottom? And when I answered, and he was like, oh, damn. And then I asked him, what about you? And it said on the bottom of the message, this message is pending until he adds you as a friend. I was like, you're a fucking bitch.
That was a good trap, though.
Thanks.
Hey, you both have beams!
Yeah, I know, but
you have less health.
Mine is a tracking beam that deals more damage as I continuously use it, and hers is just a bitchy.
Really?
Beam.
Does
but
more
I
damage the longer is on somebody?
Yeah.
Wow.
And then this, I figured out what this is for.
What?
You're basically just supposed to spam it where people are walking so they get hit by it.
Why? Does it go through people?
It can, but it also it travels really slow, so you're just basically supposed to do this.
So wait, how much damage does the big ball do then?
A lot. Like, the big ball does a lot of damage. But you're basically just supposed to fire a bunch of them at like different
directions?
Like different charges. So you get like some are small, some are bigger, some travel faster, some travel slower.
Toast! I think that was a bad place to put the teleport.
No, it's perfectly fine since they're so pushed up. See? Because now all of them are gonna teleport right over here. Get away! Get away! Get away! They have two Genjis? They have two Genjis.
Oh, you're playing Bastion.
Yep.
Boop beep boop.
Boop boop beep boop.
Mow them down.
Look, I can hold down left
I'm
click.
I'm yelling Bastion.
I died. Oh, come on!
Zenyatta.
Fucking Zenyatta. Where is our Reinhardt, though?
Do you still have a Reinhardt?
Yes!
That's it, Vinny. Chop them down.
Yeah. Fuck off, Ferris.
Be the Paul Bunyan of Overwatch.
And not the Johnny Appleseed. Fuck off, Farrah! Too many tank heroes. Well,
technically, Symmetra's like the Johnny Appleseed of
us. You
know
what? I'm gonna play Ana.
Ana!
Because you know what? Everybody can use a little bit more.
Wait, does Ana get automatic, like, sight on everybody? On your team?
On the team, because she's a healer.
That's awesome!
I missed!
So I fired, and I missed.
No! Fuck, my grenade just came up.
When Zenyatta gets the kill.
Something I learned about Ana is that when you scope, your bullets travel faster.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it like that Call of Duty thing where you can do the quick scope?
No, but I put Tracer asleep. I got him.
That just seems so cool, healing people by shooting them.
Yeah, it's actually like really useful because you can heal people from like really far away.
Yeah.
Unlike, say like Mercy, who you or like Mercy or Lucio or well not so much Lucio like Mercy or Zenyatta where you have to be kind of close.
Yeah.
The only thing is you can sometimes the range for healing people is larger than the range for shooting them. Like the area of effect is larger.
Yeah.
So you can accidentally hit somebody that you're not trying to hit with your heal.
Yeah, that's understandable.
I want them all to get close so I can. I want to use my mana boost on.
Can even affect multiple people?
No, it can only affect one, but you can accidentally shoot people, like the person you don't want to shoot with it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I want to shoot. See people like get in your way sometimes. I want to shoot Zarya with it if they decide to get like super close. Like if they decide to rush down.
Mm. Uh-oh. Get in there.
I really like Ana. Ow! 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 Aw,
you were doing so well holding down fort.
It's okay, we still have like a bunch of people on it. And Zarya or nobody's doing anything.
Damn it, Farrah. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe in a thing called love. Man, how much healing does that do, like, per second of shot?
A lot. She has the fastest healing per second in the game because she can shoot multiple times.
Mm. Hey, so they, like, they nerfed, did they already nerf, like, what was it? There was, like, I think they nerfed Ana's, like, ability to put people to sleep. Did they make it shorter, or, like...
It still feels the same
no,
to me.
No, I thought I heard, somebody say once that they nerfed it or something. Get in
there. If they did, I don't feel it. It's still really good. It's the longest.
Man, this Genji's last.
It's the longest amount of CC in the game because you can put them to sleep for a really long time.
Yeah.
The issue is like, it's not really. As soon as you hit them, they wake up. So it's like, you have to use it really strategically.
Mm-hmm.
The grenade does a ridiculous amount of damage too.
I thought you just had a healing grenade thing.
It heals and does damage and prevents healing on enemies and increases healing on allies.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so it does a lot. What?
You won.
We won! So, it's whatever.
Alright, time to switch. Garrett's time. Ah, son of a bitch! I kicked the table. So, this is one of Garrett's alone moments. So, yeah, not really sure what to do here, but, yep, just me.
I have returned.
Cool.
I eat Genji's for breakfast. Genji-o's. I'm part of this balanced breakfast.
No. Like, whatever he says, like, with a insert Genji quote when he used Dragon Blade in every bite.
It was an angry Japanese man in every bite. Hey, first kill of the match.
See, you're not the only one that can snipe Hanzo, you fucking douche of a brother.
Oh my god.
I can do it too!
Oh my god.
Are you projecting, like, inner feelings?
Watch. Get up in his face. Never mind.
I got trapped.
Don't do that.
It's fine. I saw him throw it. Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw him. Okay. Yeah, I thought he threw it on top of the car.
No. Did he really just teleport right in front of him? Reaper, why are you so drunk for? Why drunk so for you?
You're so stupid. Fuck me in the ass because I love Jesus.
What?
You ever heard that song?
No!
That's a song, man.
What?
Yeah.
What the?
Fuck me in the ass because I love Jesus. It's called God's Loophole.
Oh my god! I'm gonna.
Come on, shoot me. Shoot me. Fucking shoot me. Oh shit, you have a mercy.
3 health. Your mercy came in clutch.
No!
Aw, thanks, Mercy.
Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Mom. Ouch.
I was pressing RB.
Shit happens. Well, think about it this way. Fuck. Because that was fucking...
I feel bad for everybody who watches, because it almost sounds like I'm probably just bitching most of the time.
No, oh my god. Think about it this way. At least you're probably most likely going to win.
Yeah.
Until one of your friends switched to Widowmaker. And then that happened. Would you rather use the mouse and keyboard?
I don't even know.
I feel like you can aim better with it. It's just like, I understand how awkward it is. You might have to like sit on your legs. You know what I mean? I understand that my awesome recliner setup isn't ideal. You won!
Yeah.
My turn! It's my turn!
Oop.
It's my turn! It's my turn! Mad madness.
Open my loot box!
I almost accidentally hit competitive play. Can we not play ranked on camera? I will literally tear my ball sack off. I'm going D.Va! Deep ass D.Va. I'm already almost dead. What is going on? What is life? What is life? Leave me alone, Reinhardt. His name's Father.
Yeah, that makes sense. Well, it would make more sense if he was, you know, 76. Reinhardt's grandpa.
Reinhardt is grandpa. Anna's
grandpa. He's grandpa.
Anna's definitely grandma. I'm not so confident in this one. Bye!
I love that Tracer skin with the cape.
I know, it's so cool. This was like the only thing I wanted out of the Rio Olympics shit, but I got
the
Zarya
one.
That was something that I wanted, but like I didn't like necessarily like want it that bad. Like it
okay.
would be.
So you're glad you got it, but it wasn't priority.
Yeah, like it's something that it's nice to have, but it wasn't what I was planning on getting. You know what I mean? So.
It's like what I wanted, what I expected, what I got.
Yeah, basically. I wanted the one with the Union flag, the Union Jack flag on it.
Yeah.
It was really cute.
It'd be cool if there were like golden guns in this.
They are.
There are?
Yeah, you just have to get a bunch of fucking competitive points to get them.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah,
I did not know that.
I'll show you after.
No, I think I actually did know that because I think I remember seeing a post of that on a... like some game site thing. I think I just forgot. So I think that just popped in my head.
I wish you could shoot the robot. And
I know, right? If you can destroy Junkrats, you should be able to destroy Maze.
Especially since it's like so big now. But I feel like because it stays in one spot, it's like really easy to... Damn! No! 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 My poor lifeless corpse. I'm technically supposed to be on vocal rest right now.
Oh, really?
So, yeah.
Why?
Because I have, it's an informal audition, but it's still an audition tomorrow. No. If I had nodes, I'd be like,
do you have nodes, honey? Are you a survivor?
A survivor of nodes. Fuck! Oh, okay, cool. I thought that was gonna, fall.
Alright. I'm sending my first message ever on Tinder.
Oh my god! I'm glad
the audience can be here to see this. Or at least hear this.
I'm so proud of you.
So I'm starting with something casual, you know, because I'm a gentleman.
Yeah.
So I just said, hi. I really like the shade of blue that your hair is. It's cool.
Both literally and figuratively. Oh! That's how you never get a date.
So I should take that part out. Damn it, you know me so well.
But they would never... Tinder, no text message would ever be able to get the cadence of that laughter. The issue with, like, guy-on-guy Tinder is that you'll literally run out of people.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And it's like...
There's only so many gay guys in a certain area.
Especially around here, it's like, where are they at?
And all the gay guys are already kind of known in this area.
I know, and we all hate each other. Well, not all of us hate each other. Some of us are in relationships, and all the other gay people are real catty about those relationships. That's why I don't date in my area.
Yeah, that's why.
But, like, I don't date in my school. Let's not talk about that. And one of them was like a really good relationship, but like, it like, I don't know. It like had to. I feel like I needed to have it because I needed to like grow and like experience what like actually being really into somebody really felt like. But like,
we've all been there.
You know, it's just like. He lived so far, and it was like, I was still in high school, and I still am in high school, so it was like, how is it gonna work? Stuff like that, but it's like, the thing about it, though...
Oh, wow.
That was
that
really
Reinhardt took,
smart.
That Reinhardt bit the bullet for his team.
That was really smart.
Oh my god.
Holy
Granddad.
Shit.
Granddad. He charged for our sins.
Oh my god, that was insane. I didn't even know you could do that.
Man, dude, I love the shit you can do in Overwatch. It's so great.
Overwatch is such a good game.
Unlike that one knockoff of Overwatch made in China.
Oh yeah, we don't talk about that. Fuck.
You were so close to killing that Reaper.
Yeah, it's whatever. Ah! Now it isn't whatever.
Death Lotus! Or Death Blossom.
Yeah. Death Blossom?
Yeah, it's Death Blossom. There was this girl like on Tinder I saw, and like she was like, I love video games, I like anime, I play League, and she was pretty. And she's like, I think she said Diamond.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, and then she said, if you want to play Admi, I was like, I don't play Sadly. But then he does.
I do! I need friends! Boost me! I'm Gold 5 and still in Gold 5, and I've been in Gold 5 for like 3 months. Boost me.
Didn't you go down?
No.
At some point?
Nope, I've been... I mean, I did a while ago, but I've been in Gold 5 for like months. Like, I haven't... Ever since I've been in Gold 5, I haven't left Gold 5. Do you want to try with the mouse and keyboard?
You want to know what? Sure.
I feel like you'd be...
I can't do any worse.
I mean, you could do worse. You have your primary fire on your
right
left click.
Or left click.
And then secondary fire on your right. Move with W with sad. You move with sad. Q will always be your ult. E is one action. Left shift is the other action. And then melee is this mouse button or V.
Okay.
And that's basically it. And if you're playing somebody that can like switch their weapon, it's the mouse wheel.
Two Genjis. Cheese pizza.
He's a prestige 58, what the fuck?
So like the lower your thing, the better?
No, the star is how many prestiges you have. And be careful not to smash that mouse.
I will not.
It's gonna be really tempting to do that.
How am I gonna smash the mouse?
like when you're like moving it and you pick it up to put it down.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Like, I do that sometimes too when I'm playing certain games, but I'm like, I used to do that when I was little. I used to fucking smash the mouse.
Little Vinny just sounds adorable.
That's when like the roller balls were like a thing in mice.
Oh, so, like, I remember the track balls.
Yeah, I broke the shit out of one. Like, I fucked up one of the sensory bars on it.
Yeah.
So like it wouldn't go to the right.
Mm.
So like we had to get a new mouse because it wouldn't want to go to the right. Your aiming is already immediately better. Like, when Garrett gets quiet, it means he's focused.
Indeed.
Random Pharah. The wild Pharah has appeared!
Oh, I was pressing E!
Did you press it at the same time you were doing Swift Strike?
I did it after. Well, cooldown, so you wanna know what? My fault.
Because if you press it while the animation is happening, it won't do it.
The battle continues.
The battle continues. Killer! Killer! Oh, yes! First, she got the health pack. Yo, you're in the fucking heat of it right now. Careful, careful. Bob and weave, bob and weave, weave and bob! I can't believe you're fucking alive right now. I cannot believe you're fucking alive right now.
I am a god!
What the fuck? You're immediately better. You're immediately better, and you're using the fucking keyboard and mouse. See, all you had to do was believe.
I believe! Hashtag I believe!
I believe that PC is the master race!
Okay, let's not go that far.
You have a Dragon Blade. Don't use it right now, though. Oh my god, this is so intense!
Shit. Yeah, Genji came in.
You're immediately playing better. Like, I'm actually, like, really happy.
Like,
and
seriously,
really proud
my
of
ability
you.
To dodge and, like, just get out of stuff is great. Well, we're defending the objective well.
I know, which is strange. Because usually when a Genji is on defense, it doesn't really work that way. Yo, use that Dragon Blade, bruh. Careful. Oh! Oh!
Did I eliminate two people?
Yeah, you got two kills. Okay. Well, no, you got one, and then Cheese Pizza got another one. But you got two eliminations. Maybe three. Hit tab. You have six eliminations!
Yay! And only three deaths.
That's like probably the most you've ever had so far.
Nah, I've had like, I got like a, remember our first time playing this, I actually did pretty darn well.
I know, see, that's been so long ago.
Yeah.
It really wasn't even that long ago, it was 2 weeks ago. I can't remember a lot. School completely fries my brain.
Yeah, school does shit to you, man.
It's actually, school this year isn't gonna be that bad. It's just I have to do a lot of, like, projects and stuff because I'm basically taking all arts classes. So it's like, I just have to, like, practice a lot, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah. Oh, I had fucking college prep on Thursday where, like, okay, so our theater teacher is starting college prep workshops with all the people that want to pursue musical theater out of high school. And one of the things that she's doing is every Thursday, somebody that isn't doing the college prep basically presents their entire repertoire and we get critiques on it. You won!
Yay!
Garrett won!
Yeah!
But, anyway,
GG easy, taste my penis. I like how the young Genji skins use, like, the straight, like, yeah. Katana sword.
It's a old ninjato type thing. What was they fucking saying? Oh, yeah, they were doing, like, college prep stuff, and I had to present my entire repertoire for college, which isn't a lot, because the school that I want to go to doesn't require a lot, so...
Look at me, I'm cool. You're bad, and I'm mad. I love how people argue.
There's this weird thing going around where people type weird, like, just really strange, inconspicuous things into the thing, like, one of the things that people type is, Mommy told me people my age shouldn't be sucking their thumbs. and like a lot of people say that, and I don't know if it's like from something. Hmm. I don't know.
Whatever.
My diaphragm hurts.
Tracer's in Heroes of the Storm?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
If you like pre-ordered the game, you got her for free.
Oh, now I know that thing I saw makes sense on the internet now. She's in like a World of Warcraft looking world.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
It's fucking OP. She doesn't have like a resource bar. Like her resource bar is her ammo. Mm. And like she can use all of her abilities without using any of the resource, but like her basic attacks is like a constant stream of her automatic weapons.
Oh.
So it's like she's so OP, it's ridiculous. Die, bitch. I can't crouch in my mech.
Wow.
It's fucking stupid. I mean, crouching in this game is so arbitrary anyway, but...
It really is. Like what
there's
point
no,
is it gonna
there's
serve?
No use for it at all. Did she just try to sleep me and, like, it didn't work because I was frozen?
Maybe.
Oh my god. Die, Anna! This person doesn't know how to play as Widowmaker. I killed the Bastion, though.
How do you not know how to play as Widowmaker? You just set up a... Okay, you set a mine up from the one entrance that is like your weak point where your back is facing, so that way you know if people are coming for you, and you just stand and snipe, and then you need to get out of there, get out of there.
Well, she's not letting her her shot charge. So she's just like constantly firing it.
No, you gotta let the shot charge.
Yeah, you gotta let the shot charge. You need it.
Widowmaker's about accuracy, not just getting damage out there.
You need that big damage, thick, girthy shot.
Not your engines.
Aw, I expected to get more kills out of that. Holy fuck, have I died yet? Oh, I have one death. I have golden eliminations, though.
Yay, go Vinny. I'm not completely watching right now, but go you.
Well, I won, so.
Yeah, go Vinny. I'm not completely watching right now, but you won.
I know, because you're fucking obsessed with Tinder.
Okay, man. I am single. I am ready to mingle. And I'm lonely.
I understand. So, yeah, that's it for this episode of Overwatch. We'll see you guys next time.
Yep.
'Twas fun! We actually won!
Yay!
We're actually not bad!
Was that 20 minutes? It feels like longer.
It was. It was a whole hour.
Oh, right.
I edited it down. But yeah, alright. We'll catch you guys next time. D.Va is fucking adorable as shit. Peace out.